Good morning, good afternoon, or good evening, depending on wherever you are. My name is Marcus Schmidt. I'm currently the senior legal advisor to the UN office at Geneva. I'm going to talk about the procedure labeled the Universal Periodic Review Procedure of the Human Rights Council, its modalities, and its linkage to other human rights procedures. I choose that subject because until the end of 2009, I worked in the office of the UN High Commissioner for Human Rights, where I was in charge of the treaty-based complaints procedures under the core human rights instruments.